Megan. I'm going to show you how to convert this couch into a bed for when you have more than two people sleeping in the Airstream. So first you're going to want to ditch some of these pillows. And this cushion you don't need either. Then all you do is you grab underneath of here and you pull. Okay. These cushions slide forward. Now back here, you have other cushions that have been Velcroed. These just come off and get tossed to the side. And then this one lays flat along the back, like that. And there you go. You have a bed.